So we have a new price, right? And that car, it's Vectre. It's a really, really awesome car. It's luxury, but also a sport car. Let me show you really fast how you can win it, but also we're gonna customize it, we're gonna test drive it, and let me tell you how easy it is to win this car. So place top 5 in 12 races. You can do them all today. You don't have to wait any day to pass. This is really awesome because you can win a 1.7 or a $1.8 million car. This is based on a Lexus RC F. Let me show you how you can grab this car if you will not win it. Which car is that? But trust me, you will have some time. And if you want to save your money for the December DLC, all you have to do is to win those races to be on play on top 5. Actually, the Vectre cost $1.8 million. From you can take it also with the trade price for 1.3, but again, grab it for free this week. Now I'm about to show you the one that I already have. I'm gonna put a link in this video description. I have this little monster right over here. Look how it looks. It's insane. And also I have a clean version, a white one, but today we're gonna do something different. I'm gonna try to make it even better. So let's see how it goes. Bro, look at this boat. We have a boat of a car. I absolutely love that this design, but yes, I think I'm gonna change it. First things first, let's see how many, what type of liveries this car has. Okay, a lot of simple liveries, which I love. You know, I like simple things. But first, I think we have to change that paint. And I was thinking to make it into a matte paint, but I'm not very sure about that because yes, we have a really beautiful shape. This car has a really beautiful shape, and trust me, it's gonna look way different than the one that you are seeing right now on the screen. It's been a long time since I used that shadow silver, and this is a color that I absolutely love. But also, let me show you, shadow silver or stone silver. You know what, let's try shadow silver for this build. Secondary, it has to be not race yellow. It will be a black, a metallic black. Here it is. Now the trim color, which will be the interior, we're gonna decide now or later. Let's see. We're gonna keep, we can keep it simple, or we can put something like a white if you want to brighten up the interior. But for this moment, let's keep it black, and the diamond blue, it will be the accent color. Now you know what, it's time to change everything on this car. Brakes are the best. The front bumper, let's see what we can do about that. But I think we already have the that beautiful front bumper, and maybe in the future I can try rally build. But today it's gonna be really you know what, I think I'm gonna make it clean for street racing or something like that. It's in my mind. Let's see how I'll be able to do it. I love the stock bumper, but I think we can do something a little. Bro, look how low is this car. It's insane low. I'm gonna use this secondary race bumper. Bro, look at those rims. Bro, my car is floating. It stays on the belly, not on the rims, as you can see. That's really, really crazy. The hood, I'm gonna show you what I have underneath that hood, so you can copy it if you like. Best engine. Now exhaust, I don't know if I should take dual exhaust pipes, something like that. I think not. Nope, we're gonna take this exhaust. Now fenders. As you can see, the package, it's already there. We have some wide fenders, but I'm gonna remove that. We're gonna see a big difference, I promise you that. You're gonna see a big difference. Now I'm gonna put the stock headlights. We need those headlights. Now also I'm gonna change that hood. Let's see what we can add. I don't want something boring. I want something that looks really, really awesome for my build. And I think I found the perfect hood, but let's see if it's on the right color. This one, I absolutely love how it looks. Pretty simple and nice. Now the interior. We're gonna keep the interior because it's very luxury and I like it. The seats are perfect. The steering wheel, again, I love the stock steering wheel. I'm not gonna mess with that. But if you want to change it, you can put the Rally Clubman. and no roll cage. Let's move on to headlights. We have blue headlights, it's perfect. Livery now, it's very important, because yes, I'm gonna change that. If you want a spot of color, always you can add that beautiful orange, but for my build I think I'm gonna pass putting a livery, and I'm gonna make it simple. Okay, we have the secondary color mirrors. Now let's see what else we have. The roof, okay, very important, the roof. Okay, I think I'm gonna keep that little fin. I like how it looks, that little spoiler, it's very aggressive. Or we can add this one. You know what, this one fits a little bit better, so let's use that. The roof have to be black. Exactly. Okay, this one. Now the side skirt, let's see what we can add here. No, that's too big, the one that I have right now, so that's why I'm gonna change it with this one, the arrow. And now finally we can remove that splitter. It's not bad, but for my build it's something that I don't like to have. And something that I like to have, it's this one. It's absolutely perfect. I don't know that why that is rally, but it's... Or? Bro, don't tell me I just spent money not very wise. Yep, I'm gonna go with this one. It's gonna be clean but also aggressive. Clean without livery, but really, really aggressive. So let's put a fin in the back. The lid spoiler. Okay, which one? Yep, this one will be my new spoiler. No, or I can add the secondary one. And now, yes, we have to remove that suspension, because the car will stay. Let me show you the street suspension I'm gonna add. I love a lower stance, but for this build it cannot do. I cannot add that. Now let's see about the rims, because yes, I'm gonna bro, I think I'm gonna keep the original rims. They look absolutely insane, and the color, it fits perfect with my car. Yep, let's use that. No, okay, bulletproof tires, black tire smoke, and we have, I think it's done. We have a beautiful, aggressive, but also pretty clean looking car. So bro, I absolutely love it. Absolutely love the design. Please tell me in the comments, what do you feel? Now it's time to just go. Just go outside, let's enjoy the car, and let's see what we can do with it. Bro, shut up. Okay, since this is a new added car from the latest DLC, yes, we have the options. Let me show you. Go to interaction menu, go to vehicle. Now it's lowered, but we have the option to make it default. And when you do that, the car will stand a little bit higher, and it will drive way much better. Let me show you from this angle. Yep, as you can see, now it's lowered. And when it's lowered, you can drift a little bit better, and the stance of the car, it's again a little bit better. I almost forgot how beautiful is the sound that the car makes. Just turn on your headphones, speakers, whatever you have. Bro, not now. Now I'll try not to crush it, I promise. Bro, the sound, one of the best sound, car sound in the game, period. But we're not gonna drive it in this mode. Let me show you what we're gonna do. We're gonna drive it in default mode, because yes, that's a little bit better. Just hear it. Bro, absolutely amazing. So let's see what we have. We have a beautiful car that you can take it for free this week. That came with a really, really cool sound. Bro, the sound is unbelievable. If you want something that sounds perfect, this is the one. And also this week we have the Jugular, another good sounding car, one of the best sedans in the game. But this one, it's just perfect. It's a luxury coupe based on a Lexus. The shape of the car looks really, really awesome. Look at this, bro. Not a perfect car, but I love it. It's a modern car and one of the most expensive cars from the new DLC. What else do we have? We have a pretty good handling if you put it on default. Yes, the handling is pretty good on default. Also, the speed is good enough. Not the fastest car, but it's good enough. As you can see, it's not a slow car. Sound, speed, handling, shape, you name it. Almost perfect. And yes, let's wait for day to come to so you can see this beautiful color even better. So this is the car looks like in bright daytime. I absolutely love the color. It's simple, but bro, look at it. Okay, so I just stayed because I just wanted to share with you the car in daytime. Maybe you want to copy this tune that I just made, this customization that I just made. But also I told you I have two more. I have the crazy one that you just saw at the beginning of the video, and I have a white one on my channel, so you can copy which one it fits for you. So thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video, because yes, I always try to keep you up to date with everything that is happening in GTA Online, but also in other games, not only GTA Online. Usually I prefer car games, but yeah, from time to time I play other games also. And you can follow me on Instagram if you like. Have a great day, be safe, and see you with the next awesome video. Bye.